In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine and doing good at home. This is our 17th lecture of English and 6th lecture of Macmillan English practice book. Today we will do our written work of page number 10, 11 and 12. Before we start our written work, prepare your sketch, write C.W. in the middle of the line and date on corner on the specific day on these pages. Let's start our written work on page number 10, unit number 2, reading and understanding. Look at the question number 1. Look and read, dekhiye aur padhiye. This is Amy's new bedroom. Look at the picture. This is Amy's new bedroom. In this room, we can see a lot of things like bed, books, lamp, table, computer, chair, and toys. Question number 2. Choose the words from the box. Box se words choose kare. Now look at these options. Yes, it is. No, it isn't. Yes, they are. No, they aren't. With the help of these options, we will do our written work. Now read. This is Amy's bed. Look at the picture. Is this Amy's bed? Yes, this is a picture of a bed. Now we have to write, yes, it is in the blank. Write Y-E-S, yes, and then comma, space, and then write it, again space, and then write is. Next is, this is Amy's radio. Now look at the picture. Is it a radio? No, it isn't. So we have to write, no, it isn't in the blank. Write N-O, no, then comma, space, and then write it, again space, and then write isn't, I-S-N-T, isn't. Next is, this is Amy's desk. Now look at the picture. Is this Amy's desk? No. So we have to write, no, it isn't. Write no, comma, and then write it, space, write isn't, I-S-N-T, isn't. These are Amy's chairs. Look at the picture. Are these chairs? Yes. So we have to write, yes, they are in the blank. Write yes, comma, then space, write they, again space, and then write are. Yes, they are. These are Amy's elephants. These are Amy's books. Now look at these pictures and then do these by yourself. On page number 11, sentence building. Jumla banana. This is a parrot and this is a noun. Remember, noun is everything like name, person's name, school, ball, places. These all are noun. Question number 1. Find the noun, circle the noun. Noun find kare or circle kare. This is my plane. Now we have to find noun and then we have to circle. In this sentence, plane is noun. So we have to circle. Circle the plane. Here is the house. In this sentence, house is a noun. So circle the house. Next is, this is a bed. Bed is noun. So circle the bed. Next is, the boy is 9. In this sentence, boy is a noun, so circle the boy. Here is my mom. This is my radio. Do these by yourself. Question number 2. Finish the sentences. Use the nouns in the box. Now, again, we have options. Chair, ball, book, tree, doll, and box. With the help of these options, we will do our written work. This is a dash. Now look at the picture. This is a picture of a doll. Write doll in the blank. Next is, this is a dash. Look at the picture. This is a ball. So write ball in the blank. 4 are left. Do these by yourself. On page number 12, grammar. Question number 1. Read and match. Write the letter. Look at these pictures. With the help of these pictures, we will write the letter and we will read and match. This is an elephant. Now look at the picture. Where is a picture of an elephant? So on the alphabet C, here is a picture of elephant. This is done for you. C is already written here. Now match the letter C like this. This is a doll. Look at the picture. Where is a doll? Look at the alphabet D. Write D in the box and then match. These are trains. Look at the alphabet E. Write E in the box and then match with letter by yourself. These are cars. Look at the alphabet A. Write A in the box and then match it by yourself. This is a parrot. Now look at the alphabet B. Write B in the box and then match with letter by yourself. Question number 2. Write this is or these are. We use this is for one thing and these are for more than one thing. Dash chairs. So we have to write these are in the blank. These are chairs. Dash a computer. Write this is
a computer. Dash a lamp. Dash tables. Do these by yourself.
Question number 3. Write the sentences. We have options. A toy, a ball, a desk, toys, balls, desks, a bed, a plane, a book, beds, planes, books. This is dash. Look at the picture. This is a picture of a bed. So write this is a bed. Next is these are dash. Look at the picture. These are toys. Write toys in the blank. 4 are remaining. Do these by yourself with the help of these options. Now this is your home task. Do homework page number 10, 11 and 12. And also learn and do practice in AR of page number 10, 11 and 12. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.